gosh, where's my mic? Oh, there it is. Hello, peoples. Okay, so I'm pretty sure I remember where the piece of heart that I lost is. I'm pretty sure it is, over at the Zora area. Up in this little secret hidey hole area thing. And I already got it, but I'm pretty sure what happened was I got it, and I thought I saved, but I didn't actually, and then I reset the game. And yeah. So. Kimmy. Oh, no, Kimmy has black ears, and she doesn't look like a creepy old man. Just kidding. Hopefully never, because you don't understand, I really don't like the idea of Challenger at all. Like, it'd be cool to be like, hey, I'm in Challenger, but honestly, think about the cues. Like, have you seen some streamers who have Challenger accounts? Like, they have to wait like 15 minutes for one cue, and I'm just like, what? No way, do not want. Why am I here? I shouldn't be here. So I think the highest I would want to go is like low diamond, maybe. Or maybe even just high plat. Cause I just don't know. I would not want to deal with those queue times. Oh, that is pretty darn close to her, yeah. Except for she has a black face. And a white neck. Yeah, she's very, very pretty. She doesn't have any strange white markings at all. She's just got perfect black face, perfect black ears, and then her neck is all white all the way down to her tummy. And she's got white socks and white gloves, and she's just so pretty. Yeah, I'll make one. Don't worry, if I ever get a subscriber button, I'll totally make some icons. And Kimmy will definitely be one. I don't have any rupees. No, I need 3 more, actually. After this, it'll be 2 more. I'm hoping this is it, because you know what? I've been looking for this for forever. Now I can actually go over and get this heart piece. Hopefully it's her. I'm like praying it's her because I cannot think of anywhere else it could be. I was like having dreams about finding the heart piece. Like, you don't understand. It's bad. I sure hope not, because you know what, I'm tired of going back and forth. I'm just tired of this game. I love it so much, but I'm playing it too much. All in one sitting, basically. Yep, I need to. Why the heck do I need to have a scarecrow on? Maybe I can just run over there. It'd be really cool. Nope. Okay, well, be over here again in a second. I'm also like anxious because I really want to play Kingdom Hearts like really, really bad. So I'm like, come on, let's get everything done, let's finish this game so we can move on to Kingdom Hearts. I really, really want to play. Because I love the music in Kingdom Hearts. It's so, oh my goodness, it's just so pretty. Thank you. I just realized I may as well get money so I can actually do the mini games. Guys bored yet? Yeah, I did. But there's a recording. Everything's recorded. So really, you didn't miss anything. So it's okay. The only video I haven't put up yet is the recording from yesterday. Because I'm lazy. Also, I didn't even really do anything yesterday. Like, the whole day was just... us looking for one piece of heart. Okay, I'm sad. Why is it only confirmed now? We already did this one yesterday, didn't we? Yeah, we did. Where is it? Okay, I give up. We're going to look at a guide just to see where the last piece of heart is. I'm going to put it over the break screen and play music. So, yeah. Be right back, kind of. But I'm still here. Okay, so I guess it could be, you know that one that's over in the Gerudo Fortress? It could be that one. I don't know, it might be, but you know that one where you have to like figure out the puzzle and run down the stairs really quickly, or roll down the stairs as a Gorn? I'll show you. It might be that one. It's just irritating because I know that I got all of them. I got all the heart pieces, but it's just what happened is because I've been using an emulator and I can like reset the game basically whenever I want to. I know that at some point I accidentally reset it after getting a heart piece and I forgot that I had gotten that heart piece. So that's why it's so irritating. tea, Appa. And tea, Appa. I hope. I'm just gonna call you Tiappa. Mm-hmm. There is, but I need to get up first before I can do that. No, I need to use this. I need to use the switch. Why is because that little puzzle thing is over here. No! Darn it. It's not in here. Okay, so... back to the guide, I guess. Pausing again. Going back to music. We'll be right back. We'll go back to that gorgeous song a little bit later. I found it. Okay. The one, I thought that I had already gotten it, but I didn't. It was the piece of heart on the second night. And this makes me frustrated because what's his name was right. Master of Cuckoos, I think, was, or Murder of Cuckoos was, who said this, I think. But on the second night in the graveyard, then you can, get a piece of her heart. And I forgot about this. I mean, I knew about it, but I thought I already got it. So, girl. But hey, at least they finally figured it out, right? What happened was I did the first night. I thought I did the second night, but I didn't actually. And then I did the third night. So I completely skipped over the second night. I was so happy. Let's go get our piece of heart. I mean, I still gotta do like that one, like the shooting galleries, so that's not gonna be any fun. But other than that, this is awesome. Hey, mamas. Thank you. Oops. Ah. Oh, hush. Oh, swallow is like cracked. Duh. So happy! Okay, so we're all done. Got all the heart pieces. The only thing that we still need to get is the shooting gallery ones, and those ones are gonna suck. But other than that, we're all done with heart pieces. So happy. Yes! Yes! So happy. It was, on the second day, underneath the grave, there's an invisible room. And I completely forgot about it. And I just grabbed, on the second day, before what I had done was I just grabbed the rupees and went out. And I forgot that there's a room. So, yeah. Because I was, rushing through really quickly because I was trying to do the KB quest at the same time. And, yeah. Oh, well. I know, but I thought that I had already gotten it. I didn't realize that I hadn't. Hi, Daishiku. By the way. Hush. seriously? 10 away? If I would have gotten one more Deku thing. Wouldn't that have been awesome if I would have got it on the first try? Like, when does that happen? For me. It's just over 2,000. So if I get like 2,010, for example, then I'll get it. Why I got so little that time. Hey, numbers. Thank you. I know, seriously. It would be like the worst thing in the entire world. No! That last crow. That's all I needed. That last crow. I hate this controller. It's so inaccurate. I mean, I much prefer having one to not having one. That's for sure. But it still sucks. Come on. No! Again! That one stupid Deku! I'm mad. Okay. Let's try again. Okay, we almost got this. Freaking crow. Oh, I got it. Thank you. gonna keep doing that. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm just so done. I'm so done with this game. I just don't want to play it anymore. I just want to finish it and move on to Kingdom Hearts. I love it so much, but it frustrates me. These things frustrate me. I already got that one. The other one I need to do is the target one where Coom's flying around. I got it. Okay. Thank goodness. Hang on a second, what? What? Do I have to do it again? Oh my goodness. Does it have to be absolute perfect? Is that what has to happen? Absolute perfect? No. Okay, I think it has to be absolutely perfect. It sucks. Oh my gosh. Or maybe I just have to do it again. It is 250. Let's check. That is so sad. Yeah, it's gotta be perfect. That's so lame. Here I thought I had awesomeness. Okay. Sure. Stuff. Oh. Oh, I got it! I don't know how, but cool. I almost failed. I almost failed, guys. What? No! Never mind. I still failed. I still failed. How is that not perfect? You said it was perfect. I don't understand. Don't forget the guy on the hill. Seriously, this is like giving candy to a baby and then taking it away. It's so mean. Not perfect, Dan. Oh. Yay! Oh my gosh, I don't know why I did, but cool. Okay, bye. Thanks for the piece of heart. I'm so happy. I don't know what I did, but I got it, so yay. I don't know, I am still confused, but like, I have this biggest, stupidest grin on my face right now. have to do the. I have to kill off all of them. I'm so happy. I'm incredible? Yay! Oh, okay. I'm so happy I'm incredible. I just realized I called her like Oddwalla. I'm not even sure if that's what the name is. Isn't that like a brand of juice? Okay, well, at least it was close, right? Pretty sure it's a she, actually. Because if you look like the earrings, and even the name is kind of girly. But then again, I can't quite tell if he's got boobs or not. Because I think I see nipples, but I'm not sure. Yeah, I don't really care anymore. I just want to get this heart piece and go. Wow. Look at that gorgeous smile. Why is everyone red? Oh, it's because you're talking over and over again. I mean, it's okay. Keep talking, it's good. But yeah. I need a saver. I thought I'd just automatically put her there if I did the boss. On days, nighttime days. I think it's only on the second day too, I'm not sure. No idea where I'm going. Feel the energy flow. Actually, about got pretty close on this one with the keyboard. I think it's only 20 that I have to get. Oh, I hit her too much. Moon place thing. Yeah, so happy. We will have this game done today. Because it's only been an hour and a half. So I'm so happy, people! Okay. So. I want to get the thing. I want to get that Chateau Romani stuff. But oh, hey, puns! I don't know if I can even get it because I haven't saved them. Thank you. Let's see if I can still get it. Oh, I need a bomb. Darn it! Why is it so silly? Singing. Yeah, but I need to have the, like, she needs to be able to deliver the milk. Otherwise they don't have it. They don't sell it. I don't even know if this is gonna work. I don't know if they've already gone to sleep or not. But we'll try. The only reason why I want this is because I would really like to not have to deal with not having infinite mana when I'm doing the Goron roll thing. They don't sell it. I mean, I can check, but I'm pretty sure it's not there. Pretty sure he can't sell it until you've saved him. I may not have saved him, but let her deliver the milk. Oh. Oh. Boss. Oh, okay, I guess it is there. No, I didn't want that! I didn't want that. Darn it. I need to go get more money. Thank you. I know that turtle man! But I wasn't sure. Anyways, I accidentally bought the wrong milk, so now I need money. What? I only have 190. Oh, there's money over here. I know. It's embarrassing, okay? Shh. It's okay. I'm actually really, really good at math. That's the sad thing. But I can't seem to. Whoa. But I can't seem to add that properly. No, you don't, Turtle Man. You don't have to be rude either. Yes, I did. Yeah. I'm a bunny. Yeah. It's cool too. It's only been like 9 days since I started streaming seriously. I did start streaming about a month ago, but I wasn't streaming consistently. I was like streaming like once every 2 weeks, and it was always League, and yeah, it's not the greatest. But yeah, cool. I'm glad you've gotten taller. And yes, I get your pun. If it's called a pun, but yeah. Why are all of you red? Like, every single one of you, your names are red. She did it on purpose. Oh, you know what? I was really tired that night. No, that was a couple of days ago, actually. But I did something very similar to what happened. It was like the opposite, though. I kept withdrawing too much instead of too little. And so the guy was like, hey, you can't withdraw that much. Okay, let's go get the chest, because I haven't gotten it at all. Okay. I'm so tired. I was. I'm not right now, but... I have, and I probably will at some point, but I kind of want it to be like a reward, sort of. So like if I hit like 200 followers or 300 or something like that. But then I also don't have a very good camera. Wow, you had to ruin my 000. Anyways, I don't have a very good camera, I just have the one on my, my laptop, and so it's not that great of quality. I run it off browser. No, I run it. It's a separate program. You can run it off a browser, but no, it's like a separate program. Fireworks! So pretty.